Hi students, today we are going to perform the VI characteristics of the Dinard diode in reverse bias condition. The aim of this experiment is to plot the VI characteristics of the Dinard diode in reverse bias and to find the Dinard breakdown voltage in the reverse bias condition. A process required. Dinard diode, this is the Dinard diode. Here black indicates the cathode and here anode. And resistor is 1 kilo ohm resistor. We are using 1 kilo ohm resistor for current limiting purpose. And this is regulator power supply and ammeter, voltmeter and breadboard. Next, the circuit diagram, reverse bias circuit diagram. This is reverse bias circuit diagram. Here Dinard diode, cathode, anode. Cathode is connected to the power supply positive and anode is connected to the regulator power supply negative. And ammeter is connected in series to the diode. And voltmeter is connected parallel to the diode. So now let's do the practical connection. So this is Dinard diode. Connection is Dinard diode cathode is connected here and anode is connected to the ground. And supply, this is regulator power supply, positive connected to the any one of the node here. I am connecting here from this circuit. Supply positive is connected to one terminal of the one end of the resistor. I am connecting positive connected to one end of the resistor and connect second terminal to the some other place, some other node. Okay, for resistor second node is connected to the ammeter positive. I am connecting ammeter positive to the second end of the resistor terminal. And ammeter negative is connected to the cathode of the diode. And supply negative is connected to the grounded at anode terminal of the diode. Next, voltmeter you have to connect across the diode. So means parallel to the diode. So positive is connected to the cathode terminal and negative is connected to the ground. Let's do the practical. Let's start the DRPS supply. Okay. Vary the input voltage in steps of 1 volts and note down the reverse bias voltage, VR voltage and IR, reverse current through the diode. This is tabular column, serial number, supply voltage and reverse current. Okay. Now start the multimeter in on and on. And voltmeter in connect, keep it in voltage mode. This is milliamps, current mode. This multimeter is using ammeter and this multimeter is using voltmeter. Next, increase the 1 volt steps of supply voltage, DRPS. Next, I am increasing this one, supply voltage. For 0 values, 0, 0. I am writing values. For 0, current is 0, voltage also 0. For 1 volt, supply voltage is 1 volt, current VR also 1 volt and current is 0 milliamps. For 2 volts, VR also 2 volts, current is 0 milliamps. For 3 volts, supply voltage 3 volts, VR also 3 volts and current is 0 milliamps. For 4 volts, voltage VR is 3.95, approximately 4 volts. Current is 0.07 milliamps. For 5 volts, supply voltage 5 volts. I am applying 5 volts is supply voltage. VR voltage is 4.61 volts and current is IR is 0.48 milliamps. For 6 volts, supply voltage 6 volts. voltage VR is 4.87 volts and current is 1.22 milliamps. For supply voltage 7 volts, VR voltage is 5 volts, current is 2.24 milliamps. For supply voltage 8 volts, supply VR voltage is 5.06 volts, current is 3.09 milliamps. For supply voltage 9 volts, VR is 5.11 volts and current is 4.01 milliamps. For 10 volts, supply voltage for 10 volts, VR voltage is 5.14 volts and current is 5.01 milliamps. For supply voltage 11 volts, voltage is 5.16 volts and current is 6.07 volts. From this tabular column, you can calculate here by observing this here. Here G0 breakdown voltage is 5 volts. 5 volts is approximately constant here, up from 7 volts to 11 volts. 5 volts VR voltage is 5 volts only. Okay. From this graph, you can calculate G0 breakdown voltage. Okay. Now go for plotting the graph.
Okay.
Before going to plot the graph, we have to minimize the supply voltage from 11 volts to 0 volts slowly. We have to decrease values slowly and minimize 0 volts and off the regulated power supply and off the multimeter half mode and voltmeter also off. To draw the graph, here one I am taking in x axis VR voltage supply, VR reverse voltage, and y axis reverse current. VR in voltage and IR in milliamps. And y axis 1 centimeter equal to 0.5 milliamps. In x axis 1 centimeter equal to 1 volt. Okay. Next, from the tabular column, you can draw the graph. You can draw the graph. For 0 volts, 0 volts. Here we are getting 0, 0. For VR voltage 1 volt, current is 0. For VR 1, current is 0. For 2 volts also, current is 0. 3 volts, 0. 4 volts, 0.07. 0.07 means in the 4 volts, 0.07 means you will get here. For 4.61 volts, 4 here, 4.6 here, 4.6. Current is 0.48 is approximately near to 0.5. So you will get graph will be, value will be here. Note. For 4.87, current is 1.22. For 4.87 is here, 4.87, 1.22. 1.22 is you will get here. For 5 volts, current is 2.25 here, 2.24 is you will get here. So 5.06 approximately here, 3.09 here. 5.11 current is 4 milliamps, 4.101, 4 milliamps, 5.11 you will get 4.11. So 5.14, current is 5.01 milliamps. You get approximately here. 5.16, current is 6.07. So you can add the all the dotted line. Draw the curve smoothly. From this graph, we can calculate G0 breakdown voltage. Here, we are getting 5.4 from the graph. Here also, you get 5 volts. Here also, you are getting 5. So, draw a line, straight line here. So, you will get G0 breakdown voltage. So this value is 5.1 is GNR breakdown voltage here, and this GNR diode breakdown voltage also 5.1 volts. Okay.